We're watching tamales on a conveyor belt being hand-wrapped at a small production facility on Archer Avenue, as they've done for more than 70 years.
We make 20 to 40,000 tamales a day.
The company is La Guadalupana, named for Our Lady of Guadalupe, and it's made in Chicago. CEO Alex Castro is third generation.
The company was started in 1945 by my grandparents Pedro and Lucy Castro, that came from Mexico with little money and high hopes for the American dream.
They make tamales and the masa used to make tamales.
What's special is that it's fresh. So we bring in the corn, we cook it, we clean it, we stone grind it, and then we mix it with other ingredients.
La Guadalupana is now in some Walmart stores.
It's a big game changer.
The website is senortamale.com.
When I was in college, I would bring tamales to the fraternity from time to time, and I got the nickname Senor Tamale.
It's La Guadalupana cranking out 2 million tamales a year and counting, and it's made in Chicago. Mike Krauser, News Radio on 105.9 FM.